play champions. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Word on the Las Vegas streets. I'm not on it that much. But I know people. And the word in Las Vegas is he is the number two.
Oh, what the hell?
You know what it is.
Two?
Number two. You're ranked in all of Las Vegas.
Oh, yeah.
Ranked number two at something.
Oh, yeah.
Go ahead.
Well, I know that I'm ranked number two as a record label in all of
them. Bam!
In terms of royalties, in terms of the whole collective as a whole, you know, the only one ahead of us is a Los Angeles-based label. It's Dimmapped. But when it comes to Las Vegas, I don't see any record labels putting on for the city. I would consider my record label to be number one.
Ladies and gentlemen.
Say anything about that, hit me up.
Yeah, hit him up because he doesn't read the comments.
Yeah, exactly. Hit someone up.
Voted number one.
You have something to say about it? Post to someone.
Well, it's good to meet you.
It's good to meet you.
Good to be with you because.
Gotta stay moist and lubed up, right?
Well, you know how that goes. So on his channel today.
I have a couple of channels.
And they're different names. Will you tell me one more time?
Well, I've got my Jackal channel.
Jackal.
Doing his thing. All channels.
He spells Jackal. Little J, little A, little C, little K, big E, big L. And I'm like, that's a puzzle.
That's a puzzle.
You can't. You think you're gonna outsmart me? That's a puzzle.
Agreed.
I don't know what it is.
Oh.
I was wondering if you could bring that up.
Or if it's
classified.
I'll write it down for you so you can really see.
Okay.
Interesting.
I thought this was going to be classified, so I'm real excited about it. Small J, small A.
Well, actually, I was born with this name. So when I was 15, so when I was 14, I started off as DJ Bomb, as an alias.
DJ Bomb.
Oh, I bombed. And then after DJ Bomb, I moved on to Romboy.
Romboy.
R-O-M-B-O-Y.
Oh, yeah, because he is that.
Right after Romboy, my father came up to me and said, maybe you should consider being Jackal. Just like it is. And I said, that's stupid, Dad. Come on. I'm not going to be Jackal. I don't like that. Then, after a couple days, moments of contemplation and me writing down the name Jackal, I concluded that that is going to be my alias. And my dad was a genius. And I was very thankful for the name Jack Edward Lazaron, which is my real name.
Right.
And Jackie L. Well, it comes together, you know. So
Dad had it right.
Dad had it right.
He was a genius.
Yeah, he's still.
We just don't know it, Dad.
He's a
genius. I think dads know that.
Yeah.
That if they have kids.
Yeah.
Well, he had to do some thinking before he had a kid. He was like, I'm gonna make a rock star.
While you're still alive, the kids don't know what they're talking about.
Yeah.
So.
The people want to know if you're my dad. What the fudge?
No, I'm not. I was born in the year 1965. It was a cold September day, 15th of 1965, which makes me...
Oh, we're Virgos. I'm not September 9th. So.
I think we're Virgos, man. Virgos.
No.
Virgos in the studio, cut loose in the studio. Listen, Rita told me this.
Oh.
It's all about energy or vibration. And what I know how... Thunder Eye. What I know how to do is get the vibration in the studio. When the guy gives me free reign to do it. So I got these songs, and I got the band, and now I got the number one, DJ Bomb.
DJ Bomb.
Well, a bomb back in that day was a good thing. You were the bomb.
All right, and I created DJ Bomb because I had this haterade. He was like, yo, Jack is not the bomb.
When you were in the comments.
Pretty much, he was filling up the comments.
Why do you go there?
Because that's where.
No.
All right. No, basically.
No, they'll still comment.
Yeah.
Right, you're right.
Jesus, the content more. If you don't answer back.
Well,
anybody can be sitting in her basement yelling, you two faggots, you look like you're homosexuals.
Right.
What, were you beaten as a child?
Right.
They would never walk up on the street and even look at me and say that.
That's true.
So the people have nothing to do with it. So I've decided, this is my own personal choice.
Yeah.
I'm out of the comments.
Yeah. I mean, they're hating already. Like, they're just haters.
But people love hate.
Yeah.
So is it easier to hate than is it to love? That's the question.
Well, they're equal in the universe due to the law of attraction that you can hate and love. They both have the same ease or hardness. They're the only two choices, though. And in the comment system, there's no love.
Well, you must be love, no? I mean,
do you ever
people support visually with their, you know, words.
I'm going to just have to send you tons of comments.
Love.
Right, nothing about comments. Hey, yeah. Jackal.
Yeah.
It's Coach.
I can't get over
I know here. You're down here. Jack Edward Lazaron. How's your dad?
How's my father?
Yeah, is he alive?
Oh, yes, he's alive. I saw him today, and he's very, very good.
Is he on?
He doesn't go on, no.
Well, get on, Jack. He did something pretty good.
He's done many things, like birthing me. Or he didn't birth me, but he helped in the process.
Right? This whole number one Las Vegas thing doesn't happen well.
I've released his songs on my record label.
Mm-hmm.
He's happy. I'm happy.
Right?
Thanks for asking.
That's pretty really nice happiness, making your dad's songs.
Right, and now he wants me to sing on them.
As a child, if somebody would make my songs.
He wants me to sing on them now, too. So, oh, wow. Yeah, he's like, I need you to do the harmony. Your voice is getting good. His music's really great. His lyrics. I mean, now they're on the
top. He's a genius.
Yeah, of course.
Right?
Yeah.
He made Jackal. Yes.
Yeah.
You don't make Jackal and you're not a genius.
Yeah.
There's an intuitive girl following him around and she doesn't even know why.
She doesn't even know why.
That's how powerful he is.
That's very funny.
Jackal number one. We've changed it just off this interview.
Well, what is the truth?
Is this an interview? Am I getting the job?
No.
So, what about wisdom?
Yeah.
You feel that within you?
Wisdom.
This seems like a wise environment around here. I feel more wise right here.
When you say wise, do you mean tuned in?
No. In tune.
You tune to the frequency that you lend your attention to.